Where are you?
In the room.
Yeah, which room? There's a lot of rooms. You need to be a little bit more specific than in a room. Oh, I'm full on my inventory. Damn it.
Oh, what? I can't put my beret on.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's because I've got no room for my helmet.
That's what she said.
Reload.
Okay.
Oh, paperwork. Oh, no. The paperwork in the experimental patch.
Yeah, yeah.
My guy's starving at the northeast airfield. Everything's black and white.
Bad times.
I need a blood bag.
Oh, you just put a blue beret on, didn't you? I almost bloody shot you then.
You can't shoot a UN peacekeeper. It's against the law.
Honestly, after you shot me in cold blood by the garage, I can shoot you any day.
That was your own fault for not responding.
I couldn't hear your mic properly.
Bullshit.
Not bullshit at all. Oh, it's a zombie. Hello, zombie.
Ex-zombie.
This is an ex-parrot. Right then, where are we going? Down the coast?
Kill people.
Do what?
To kill people.
Ah. So you just want to be a cheap bandit hoe then, is it?
Well, if they're being aggressive, they'll get killed.
Well, that's never stopped you before, is it? You could have the most passive guy in the world and you just go, I want to kill him.
You stuff yourself.
I mean, it is fair to say that you are the most trigger-happy person on the planet.
Oh, I can't deal with people.
Well, this is the perfect game for you then, isn't it?
Pew pew! And I'll scoff a bunch of food.
100% green can in the barn, if you want to spray anything.
Can't. Yeah.
Oh, does
I've
it
seen
not?
It.
Doesn't work properly in this
No,
yet,
I've seen
it?
A screenshot of a camoed M4 though. It looks pretty good.
Yeah. Where are you?
Still in the office, I'm munching some rice.
First floor?
The ground floor.
Oh. Booyah!
Put up your dukes.
I've got a gun. I will shove it up your ass. So tempting to take a shot right now.
Come here, darling.
Right, should we go up to the apartments and the store, or should we just go down the coast?
Whichever gets us into trouble.
Oh, wait. A store and apartments are normally sort of nice little trouble areas, I guess. Let's get it on.
That's up to the right, isn't it? Which way did you go?
Just through the long barn.
Oh, outside the wall.
Up to the long barn, son.
Which long bomb? The one that was inside the wall?
Yeah.
Okay. I see you,
baby. Shaking that ass.
Doing that wiggle.
Indeed.
Try and find one of them houses that has all the food in it. Show you which one I mean.
Someone posted a picture on Reddit of two of them. There's two apparently that are loaded with food.
There's one's got about 7 or 8 footlongs on one side.
Yeah, yeah.
In one room. There's another one that has shelves in it. I'm not sure what building it is, I can't remember.
Okay. I know one of them's black. similar to that one on our left now.
Yeah, the hunting shacks don't have anything in
them. Yeah, it's similar to, it looks like that, but it's not that one.
Shout if you see a well.
Okay. I'm pretty sure there's a well down here somewhere, actually.
There's one up near the hospital. I'm surprised if there's anyone here because I think the server's just restarted.
Apparently, I figured out why rabbits are only visible to certain people, because they're client side at the minute.
Because you're mental, all right.
Hey, I could see it finally, because you're the one who couldn't see it.
Yeah, there's no one here, all the doors are closed.
There's a zombie in front of us.
Pew pew! Hang on, let me see if my silence works.
No, they don't. Yeah, that doesn't work, no. And now we've got another zombie coming up.
Looks good though.
I'm sure it does. Oh, and another one.
Number two. Gotta make your presence known. Are we going up on the roofs or are we checking rooms?
Well, we can check them. It'd take us bloody an hour just to loot these rooms. There's so many, you know.
I don't think they have any spawn points.
Yeah, no, I found disinfectant in one of them before, I think. But they were in Cherno. Yeah, they were the apartments in Cherno, man. I don't know what, I don't think there's anything in these. I don't want to. Jesus Christ. Yeah, fucking mentalist.
It's them videos I was watching yesterday.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But if you punch a wall, you get a ricochet noise.
Someone just walks up to the window and spots him. The bits where he's walking up to random people going, "Oh, I found something for you." Whee! Sticks the finger up.
I like you Swedish people. You're my kind of people. I masturbate in IKEA regularly. Gotta get rid of this bloody city backpack. It's doing my mentalist head in now.
You're the mule. It's probably full of crap as well that you don't need.
I need a drink.
There's a, if we go up the hill to the hospital, there's a well. We'll just go for that.
Alright.
There's a Mosin building somewhere as well. I can't remember what side it's on. I think it's further up the hill.
Yeah.
Well, the hospital's up that way. Yeah, it's because the supermarket's there, isn't it? Where you going? I lost you.
That's alright, I'm in the field on the right, on the left hand side of the road.
I hope that was you.
Yeah, well, that was me. Why can't I reload? Oh, because it's proper magazines now, isn't it? I keep forgetting. It's not an arcade game anymore.
I gave you loads of ammo and one.
Yeah. I just got to get used to the fact now that I've actually got a proper magazine with bullets in.
Do you need a spare magazine? Because I've got 240s. Is that?
No, I've got a 40 and a 30.
And a 60.
Oh yeah, I'm using the 16 hour then. No. Oh, you douche.
Zombie.
You blooding?
No, I'm just hitting.
Oh.
Like no damage because I'm healthy again already.
Another story.
Or a zombie on the road, isn't it? One running down the road. The stairwell.
Another cleaning kit, because can't get enough of cleaning kits these days.
Rice, food of champions.
I need a drink in a minute. I'm in the front of the store.
Yeah, I can't remember where the fucking well is. I'm trying to find it.
Where have you gone? Hospital?
I'm just at the front of the hospital. Well, I'm trying to find the garden that the well's in. I can't remember where it is. It might be. Go through that gate at the back of the hospital.
I'll check over the other side of the road now. You?
Zombies everywhere here. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just checking these houses over the other side of the road a minute because they look welly.
Oh, I found one.
You found one?
The, like, not apartments, the street buildings on the back of the hospital.
Okay.
It's in one of the gardens in there. I'm just shooting zombies, there's no one here, so...
Famous last words.
Gobble down some rice.
Make sure you've plenty of water. Ooh, I found some disinfectant. And you know what that means? Full speedy time. Yeah!
You know, there's a bug with spray paint. If you've got it in your inventory and log in, it empties out.
Ah, okay. Right, where's this well?
Are you around the back of the hospital yet?
I'm coming now, yeah. Where is you?
An opening wall on the back.
Jesus Christ, there's zombies coming from everywhere. They're even running down from the hills. What the hell was that?
That was me shooting. Where are you?
Jesus Christ, that sounded like a motion.
Bit of crack as it goes past it. There you are, turn around. Come through that green gate.
Yeah, yeah. Sounded like a completely different crack then to an M4. Where you gone now?
I'd like to hold your hand for everything.
Oh, there it is. I found it.
Yeah. Behind you. You knob.
Shut your face. Fill my belly with water. I'm stuffed.
It's me.
Right up. Let's go to the factory building then and then head down the coast. The lols.
There might be a backpack in the pub here. I think it spawns them there. I'll check upstairs.
Alright.
Sure, I found one in here once.
More bloody cleaning kits.
That don't do anything.
Well, all they do right now is change a pristine weapon to warm. So.
I've got something for you. Yeah. Wow, where did it? Oh, I didn't want to drop it on us, put it in the end. Oh. I was going to put a bag on your head.
Oh, thanks.
Never mind.
There's zombies everywhere, fair play.
I think they upped the count in the last patch. There's virtually none on the experimental servers, but they could have probably all been killed when I was on it. You don't think the experimental servers restart? Zombie. If we stop anyone that's just spawned, we have to take their trousers.
Fair enough.
It's the law.
Right on. I thought that was just in Elecktro mines.
Everywhere.
Everywhere. To be fair, I don't see why we don't just take everything and just leave them with their trainers.
Bambi.
Trainers.
And a single bandage.
Yeah, in their hands, so they have to carry.
Ooh, protect box. What about that?
meat.
Yeah, you do get a bit of a different sound from the M4 sometimes.
Come on. Take it. God damn it. Take the damn beans. Sue is lagging a little bit. I think the inventory is lagging behind it.
Mine's that. I think it depends on what you're doing. If you've got stuff in your hands and stuff, you can't move very much, and there's all sorts of other crap.
Yeah.
I was just in that restaurant building, I'll be over in a minute. Got two sets of handcuffs.
I'm heading to the factory building now. What the hell? Let me check my ping a minute, because my ping's 24. What the hell is going on there? Step over. I can't actually do anything.
Mine's fine for now.
I got red desync. You got desync?
Yep.
I haven't got any frames on Twitch, so.
Just give it a minute, I'll come back. Got zombie aggro from somewhere.
Going up the mains. I'm going up the main stairwell in the factory unit.
I think a zombie might be stuck in the floor or something. He's an ex-zombie. Oh, I'm stuck in a corner because he died right in front. There we go.
Oh, I took the can after all. Oh, yes! Military backpack. Get in. Right.
There's usually weapon spawns on the very top floor as well.
Yeah, yeah. Let me just dump all my stuff out for a minute. Screw the weapon cleaning kit. Don't care.
Going upstairs. What floor are you on?
First.
I'll go up to second. It was so much better when they get the loot respawning sorted out.
Oh god, yeah. Boom, done. Oh, that's better. I can actually see behind me now when I turn.
Onto the roof.
I'm coming up the roof now, but coming up from the ladder. Is behind you.
There's hidden spawns on this roof. Just loot around the edges.
Ah, okay.
Just found like 17 pistol bullets. Thank you.
fireman's axe. Oh, we've both got one, haven't we?
Got one, I'll just put mine in my bag. Stop it and
poke it. Oh, like, what, how many slots does it take?
Five at all, I think. Two, three, yeah, five. Ground floor.
I'm outside on the field already. There used to be a deer stand here somewhere. It used to be a bit risky because it was like right in the open, right in the middle of this field. Looks like they've removed it.
I'm sure that's not on the north side where the football pitches used to be.
No, it was definitely here because it might have been where that they put that factory unit actually. But it was right in the middle of the field, it was opening open. Barn, yeah, or not?
Nah, I'll just keep going straight over. Right. Towards the train track. Go down that way.
Yeah.
Let me alt-tab a minute.
You want me? You're going to alt-tab a minute, yeah?
Yeah, just hold on a minute. On a sec so I could see what's happening. I've put some custom encoder things in to try and get the blocky movement down a little bit.
Yeah, because when you're standing still the quality's like, you know, spot on. As soon as you move it just gets blocky as hell.
So I'd rather it be slightly blocky all of the time rather than pinch up when you're still and just stupidly blocky.
Yeah, like a bloody bad JPEG artifact in when you move.
At least it's consistent. I mean, as long as mine's watchable, I'm not too bothered. No one's gonna watch. Yeah. It's more for recording things. So I should run the chat replay and just use the 20-minute thing as well.
Oh, it takes the last 20 minutes.
Yeah, if anything fun happens, just make videos out of that. Doesn't look too bad though. I found out today it's a company on the island does wireless broadband.
Alright.
They're bringing 100 meg down, 10 meg up out soon.
Alright, okay.
But you need line of sight to the towers for it to work.
Alright, well, it's going to be a bit more latency with that, surely.
Yeah. I don't know what it's going to be.
Yeah,
I read somewhere say it was like 2 to 3 milliseconds I don't believe that.
I just can't believe, for the size of the island, because that island is tiny, that they can't just put like a fibre backbone in and run fibre to the cabinets.
They've got fibre to the cabinets everywhere.
So why can't they provide fibre then?
No idea.
Why can't they provide like a VT Infinity type product?
No idea. They did try doing 100 meg VDSL.
Yeah.
With something like 20 meg up. But they can support it, but everyone just drops every 10 minutes or so. It's weird.
Yeah.
A friend of ours works in Max Telecom on the broadband support side.
Yeah, that's the guy. That's the guy who turned off your.
Quality. Was talking to when all the contention was happening.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm stuck in a 2-year contract for this anyway, so.
Yeah, sucky.
Just 40 meg down, 4 meg up, be fine.
Well, to be fair, mate, you could probably just be quite happy with the download you've got now, but just some increased upload.
Exactly, yeah, well, 40 megs is the download at the minute.
Oh, is it?
Which is perfectly fine for nearly everything. 45 minutes for a 14 gig 1080p movie is not bad.
Yeah.
Usually people around here, because there's a spawn just to the south of the big towers there.
Yeah. Devil you. Oh yeah.
No, wait for it. Hang on, I've done it wrong. In front of me, because I can't turn.
Oh, it's like a Benny's sketch.
We haven't seen that one yet. Hey boss! You're playing! Hop into it. Oh, I'm getting decent.
I'm not, so it's not a server.
Down here as well. Yeah. I don't think these custom encoder settings are working very well.
No.
Really choppy in the preview window.
Have you got a haven't you got a decent enough processor you can set the encoding to like fast or faster?
It's already on fast.
Oh, is it?
Daisy only uses about 50% CPU, and the settings I've got at the minute are using 40% to encode. Well, it goes up and down between 20% and 40%.
Yeah. I've not actually looked at my CPU usage actually. Hang on, let me alt tab a minute and I'll have a look. Running at 57% CPU usage.
You're not
there. Oh, I was. Was I?
Yeah, I think so. Oh. I see. It was just bugged out. My screen. Every time I'm using my mouse look button, it keeps snapping straight forward.
Weird.
Oh, what?
Oh no, I was numb-bum, so I had to jiggle my position in my seat to get down to you. Oh, there's an antenna on the hill up there. I've noticed that. There's an antenna now at Rog Castle.
Are there transmitters?
Oh, those are the transmitters, are they?
You can find radios and radio transmitters.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there's two players up there.
Where?
Just at the buildings next to the train track. See where the restauranty looking building is. Just gone inside.
Oh yeah.
Avalon. No, don't put your gun away. Oh. Stupid game.
I'll stay in the field if you want to go up to those two trees. I'll just provide a bit of cover from change my change my zero in a minute. I'm directly behind you, mate, about 50 metres.
They've just closed the door.
Probably seen us then.
And go around the buildings. Do you want to move up to them bushes?
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa, I've just glitched into a shed.
Nice.
Yeah, they've definitely seen it. Coming back a little bit.
I'm in a bush. I'm still in that field. I'm prone by a bush.
I'm at the little camper van thing.
Alright, I can't see that from here, but... Oh, the little green thing?
Yeah.
That tree...
One of them just came running out serpentine. With okay. Something in his hand.
Which way has he gone? Towards you, or...?
Yeah, he was coming towards me. But he ran towards a building, so he might have gone in there.
Okay.
The sun's on the wrong side. I can't see a fucking thing.
I guess you've gone up to the shed, yeah?
Yep. Going upstairs in this building.
Are you standing outside it?
Nope. I'm upstairs. The one that was just in front of them bushes.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You got eyes on any of them yet?
No. The door was open on this building now, on the opposite side. Let's have a peek behind you and see if they're running down the coast. They might have gone round us.
Yeah, I'm checking my six. I'd be bloody impressed if he could come round behind us on the coast where it's just bare and there's nothing to blame.
Well, it could have gone to his right, our left, round the buildings. Should we flank over to the left? Round all the buildings, that's me from there.
I'll go on the bridge now. I'll go on the main road by the coast and round.
Tell me when you get to the bridge, I'm just in some bushes next to the road.
Yeah, yeah, I'm at the bridge now, I'm coming up to the,
Got you. I'm not sure what building he ran to. He just ran out serpentine and he had like a blood bag or something in his hand. I glitched into the garage, so he must have saw me lagging around.
Yeah. It was this building here, wasn't it? Down the front of the brown.
Yeah, the restaurant. Bar building.
Just gonna check the shed a minute.
Unless they turned around and went backwards.
Or they logged.
Pushing up a bit. I'll go check in the windows. Yeah, there's no one in there. They must have run out the back.
Yeah, there is a back door, so it looks like they may have, yeah.
Don't know where that guy went. Weird. Where are you?
Just coming out of that back door now that they may have run out of. Where are you?
Just outside the bar.
Yeah, I've not got eyes on you at all. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I reckon they went to the right, down to the industrial buildings on the coast. In that red brick.
I am, yeah. That's your zombie aggro.
Yeah, that's right.
Nothing in here at all.
Must have came this way. Oh, fuck.
Watch out.
Sardines. Another zombie.
Yeah, yeah. How did you just glitch through the wall?
No idea. That's
Jesus.
What's been happening in that village. It's just randomly glitching me through walls. Yeah, they might come this way because there's doors open down the other side.
Yeah.
There wasn't on the other side. At least one of them didn't have a weapon anyway.
The worst thing they could have done is just leave all the doors open.
barely anyone on the server. Yeah, something's glitching out with my game. Just keeps my free look keeps resetting to center.
Weird.
Randomly. Unless it's just lag.
Maybe. I basically unbind anything I don't use just in case it messes up. I can see a deer stand.
Put the guns away and sprint twice as fast.
What are you laughing at? This is how I run.
Hey, boss.
in love with your own shadow.
No, you leave footprints on the road.
Eh?
You leave footprints on the road.
Ah, look at that, that's so cool. Oh, that's epic. Deadly.
I don't know if it has something to do with you having wet boots or something.
That's pretty cool, deadly. Tinky, oh, I can't even pronounce that. Honest to God, you're running like a.
Stop digging around now.
We're
playing this serious game here, Hiking Simulator 2014.
Well, that's right. And there ain't nothing more serious than hiking. Let's be honest about it.
You could break an ankle.
That's right. Stub a toe. Nothing more painful.
Paper cuts.
Ooh, yeah, you know, I'm not sure which one's worse, stubbing a toe or a paper cut.
A paper cut after you've stubbed your toe. On your toe.
On your toe. Stub your toe up against an A4 binder full of paper and get multiple paper cuts. On top of the indignity of stubbing your toe. Agony.
Bored now.
That's not like you at all. So unusual for Pinny to be bored playing DayZ.
Too much walking, not enough pew-pew.
You're going to go back to Battlefield 4 if you really want to.
Well, in one of these gardens.
You don't want to swim over to the island then for lols.
Yeah, lose half of your gear.
Well, you know. Ooh, I found a tent. I found a tent in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, back on the road.
That's weird, man. Ooh, the bus.
I'm at the burn now, boss. I found something for you.
What? A rabbit?
Where are you?
I'm at the bus.
Oh, hang on. Found something for you.
What?
Away!
Hey!
There's a clap and a point on the experimental one.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
I kept hitting F5 expecting to point and it was doing a good old golf clap.
Golf clap.
Taking photos.
Yeah, I'm doing a bit of photo journalism stuff.
Run past you doing the Benny Hill run.
You what?
I'll run past you doing the Benny Hill run. Wait for it.
Go on,
then. Let me line it up. Duke's out.
Run back the other way.
Just staring at you.
That's just disturbing, honestly.
I hope you took them.
Yeah, I took those, yeah.
I need to find some radios because they actually work. I haven't seen one yet. Stop taking photos. Taking the screenshots through Steam or?
Yeah, Steam, yeah.
Upload them after.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
For the Benny Hill one.
Oh, whoa, you glitched like crazy then. You literally shot like 20 feet.
Must be good with the streams on. Put my dashboard on.
Okay.
My game does seem to be glitching a little bit, like jerking around.
Yeah, yeah, you are glitching all over the shop, to be fair.
Too much old tavern purpose. Solnichny, and whatever it's called.
Yarp.
Going on, my ping's not bad, so 50, 60.
I'm just scanning that tree line or something.
Looks like trees.
It does. That's why it's called a tree line. Pow!
Oh, I see a naked guy.
Where?
Directly down the edge of the road. Oh, there's a guy with a gun.
Where?
Oh, or is it a zombie? Oh, it's a zombie. He's in camo here. Straight down that.
Yeah. That guy's suicided. Dead. Yeah, that guy's dead for some reason.
Fucking Nora. That's a bit loud.
That guy just got up.
Yeah, it's still corruption. What the hell? He's dropped all his gear.
Weird.
Whatever. Fill my magazine up. If I had some space in my bag, but I don't.
Oh, yeah, on the other side of the road.
Just check the restaurant thing here.
Alright.
Hang on there a sec.
Why is that?
Tuna. Tuna fish. I And a black t-shirt.
Oh. There's Elecktro.
As soon as we get close by, we get shot by a Mosin.
Yeah.
You taking photos again? No.
No, just one. Yeah, my CPU's not going over 60%.
We're a hell of a lot though.
Does MSI Afterburner show you GPU usage?
Yeah, if you turn it on.
Oh, okay. I'm surprised Nvidia haven't brought out the monitoring tool, to be honest.
No point. Afterburner and the EVGA one do the job, all that.
Yeah.
The EVGA one has, what's it called, temperature limits.
Right.
So you can either set a power threshold or a temperature threshold.
Yeah. Oh, no, I just want to see what my GPU is running at.
Yeah, it has all the monitoring as well. It's just a funky thing. If you say it's like 70 degrees, it'll clock down once you hit 70 degrees.
Okay.
Because mine's already overclocked and boosted as well. I mean, it's a 780 Ti, it's not going to really need all of that for most games. I mean, it's not even pulling 100% power all the time, not even in Metro.
Yeah.
Fans turned down a little bit in the case to make it quieter, and it's just a dull hum now.
Yeah. Hello, Elecktro.
We've got a pump shit. In the inventory, I'll tap at me again. Just scooch up the hill to the right and...
Yeah, go up a little hill after Sniper Hill, yeah?
Yeah. There's a backfire station and then...
Yeah, we're going into town, yeah?
Yes. I'm just going to stop here and eat a minute.
Dude, you're bitching all over the shop, honestly.
I think it's my stream. I'm going to turn it on.
Okay, mate, I'm ready. Let's do this.
You're going up the hill?
Yeah, yeah. House on the bottom of Sniper Hill.
Mm-hmm. You can go find that. Fill up on the well. Fuck's sake.
Thank you.
There's the fire station.
Yep.
So, guy on the top floor.
Right up.
Blue backpack. Fuck it, do it from here. 200 metres. I'm gonna take a shot. Down. He's on the second floor.
Yeah, yeah. Oh shit. Ah! God damn it, zombies.
Got moving. Stay in cover and fuck me. Oh, brilliant.
Yeah, yeah.
I got one of them.
There's one on the first floor.
Second window down from the top.
Yeah.
Don't waste all your ammo.
He's glitching.
He's got Mosin.
Yeah, he's glitching by the looks of it.
He might be down if we've hit him. Two shots dead on and then everything else was missing.
I'm zigzagging down.
I'm in the yep, yard now.
I'm running down the...
It's coming down.
Yeah, yeah, I'm running down the main road now.
I'll get him if he comes down another.
I'm going to the blue gate, double gates.
I think he's leaving out. I've got the view of the bottom of the stairs.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go around the
round the back.
Round the back, yeah. He's in pain. I hear the pain noise.
I think he's collapsed, there's blood everywhere. I'm at the big chimney.
Okay. Yeah, there's a dead guy up here.
I'll come in.
I just put some bullets in his head. I'm just going in the fire station now, around the back. Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, there's another guy in green. Somewhere.
I just changed my 0 into 50 metres. Christ, there's a zombie there. There's a zombie.
Yeah. It's dead up here.
Yeah.
Where did the Mosin guy go then?
I don't know.
I reckon he glitched outside. I'll stay outside.
Alright.
Boom! Walkie talkie. Transmitter.
I got him, he was on the top floor.
Cool.
He didn't have a Mosin, no?
There was someone with a Mosin.
Take those baked beans off you. Rip bandage is ruined.
I'll keep an eye on the back door.
Alright mate, I'm gonna hide body a minute.
I need to get some ammo out my back box. That's me.
Yeah, yeah. Hide body's working as beautifully as usual then, compared to the mod. Is that you?
Yep.
Okay. I reckon we get out of here as quickly as possible, to be honest.
Let's head towards the other fire station.
Yeah.
Is it the point to see the two shots in that first guy? They were both dead on, and then he dropped.
There's another guy out here as well, mate.
Dead?
Yeah, yeah. I put some bullets in him just to make sure.
Oh, there's no one on my screen.
Really?
No. Where is the motion shots coming from then? He must have locked. There's definitely Mosin shooting it as well.
Oh yeah, you heard it, yeah.
That's his prone on the roof.
Well, that's fine in third person. Good luck to him, but in first, not a chance. I'll just keep an eye on the roof now as we're running across the field.
You should drive forward, I'll eat from each other.
Yeah, let's go straight to the other fire station.
I'll come up from the top of the hill. See the trees and the fence.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, there's no one on the roof. Zombie aggro. Zombie, okay. I think. Oh, no, it's on me. I'll shoot it. Stuck in a fucking tree. I'm in the yard.
Yeah, I'm going through the single rear door now.
Coming in the front door.
Yeah, yeah. Zombie in the stairwell. Got him.
Let's have a look what we got here. Two axes, weapon cleaning kit, trousers. I'll go up the thing.
Alright.
Fell off the ladder.
Oh.
Ballistics helmet. Pristine ballistics helmet. What's yours?
Pristine, but damp.
Just having a peek out the windows. Can't see anything. There's nothing upstairs.
I'm on the top floor now.
I've got a damaged transmitter on the phone. I'm gonna go onto the roof.
Dude, you're outside.
Yeah, I've just gone out onto the roof.
No. I mean, like, you're outside in the field. I can see you kind of just walking on the spot.
What? I'm on the roof.
Now you've just disappeared.
Yeah, I'm on the fire station roof, the tower roof.
Yeah, that might not be the best place for you. Oh, there you are. You're going up the ladder.
There's a guy down towards the pub.
Where?
Do you know where the pub is?
No. I can see the church.
The building is just to the left of the church, then. I just saw him running.
Yeah, yeah, I can see him. He's a Bambi. He's got nothing on him. He's running backwards, yeah.
He's just run over to the other side of the street.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see him. He's running back.
I'm just going to get off this top tower to the second floor.
Yeah, he's just running backwards to me. He's just glitching like mental.
No, he's running straight on my screen. It's got to be your game, not mine.
It can't be, mate. My ping's 49. I've desynced quite a bit, mate. I'm coming down the stairs, mate.
I'm on the roof.
Alright.
Just kill that guy.
No, let's just take his trousers and his top off him and leave him go on his way.
Your ping's 120 on my screen.
It's 49 to mine. Although I have got yellow desync on. I got really bad decent actually.
You're breaking up a little bit on the team speakers, isn't it?
I'm just going to risk a quick alt tab a minute. I've only dropped 7 frames on. My session's lost.
Signature check time down.
Weird.
I'll hide in the fire station.
Yeah, I'm coming back in now. That's me.
Okay, awesome. Whereabouts are you?
Bottom of the stairwell. Come on, give me my M4 into my hands. Right, there we go. Right. I think I'm going to find a decent place to log. Have you got red desync?
No, got nothing.
I got red desync now.
I've got a transmitter, but it's damaged. What am I have to do with it?
Right, I'm going to find a decent place to log. Server will restart randomly.
Hold on a sec.
What?
I'm just put a battery in my transmitter. Should we go up the hill to the tree line?
Yeah, go on then.
And have a play with this transmitter. I might jump on a full server and see if anyone listens.
Yeah, see, my ping is 22, but it's showing desync 100,000.
You're showing 68,8502, desync 18,800.
Why the hell is that then?